years, there have been some very popular TV shows starring black people. These shows share archetypal black characters, including social outcasts who assimilate or conform, like Carlton Banks or Steve Urkel.
Wow, you guys have got some real A-list people here.
White people love these dudes.
Oh, Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood.
Everything from the way they dress, way they talk.
You're our man.
Even the way they dance. It's also non-threatening.
James Spurlock, we call him Twofer because with him you get a two for one. He's a black guy and a Harvard guy.
These characters have come to be known by the term acceptable Negro. The acceptable Negro is a black character who inhabits white characteristics, who makes white people feel comfortable. The acceptable Negro is a white man's creation.
Colin Kaepernick was born in Milwaukee to a white mother and a black father. He was adopted by a white couple. They ended up moving out to California.
The acceptable Negro is a white man's creation. Thing is, white people don't get to decide who's acceptable to us.
Bullshit! You're fucking a white male! You're a white man!